Hi, my name is Martin. I'm from Colombia, team AA1. We are a team of six students from Medellin, Colombia, Universidad EIA. This is Delta and this is Epsilon. There are two robots made like over the same chassis. The chassis is made by this pieces. It's called Angular. It's all 3D printed. The engineering idea was to blend the power of two motors into the same wheel. So we take into the CAD and we design these gears. These spur gears are a relation of 1.1.1, and it's made to translate the power from two motors to the same wheel in the less amount of space possible. You will see here there are four wheels 45 degrees from each other. So if I move the robot in the front, the wheels will move and I can rotate the robot. I will show you how it works here in the table. I can rotate the robot this way, but at the same time, I can translate it up and down, aside to aside. That's the main idea of it.
The Robotics Education and Competition Foundation provides fantastic programs for students from elementary school all the way through college. To discover these exciting opportunities, visit recf.org and get connected.